Greetings, humans. Greetings, and welcome back to another fun-filled episode. Bear here, 29-year veteran of the woods, and today, we've got the package in from Narwhal. So if you want to see what's inside, you better stick around. Bear's box openings. Yes, indeed. Bear welcomes you back. Yes, indeed. We thank all the returning viewers, and you know what? Also the brand new viewers as well. We appreciate that very much. Yes, indeed. All right, let's go ahead, get right on into it here. Got this package in from our good friend Narwhal here. Yes, indeed. So, you know what? Bear was out foraging through the neighborhood trash cans when all of a sudden, the postman comes up, delivering a package to little Timmy McTimerson. You know what? But Bear scared the postman away, and I dropped this package here. Not too bad. Only dropped once, so not too much damage or anything like that there. So, let's just go ahead, get right on into it. You know what? Bear could open it up with his bear claws, but he's got the old trusty knife here instead. Yes, indeed. So let's go ahead, get right on into it. Tear open Bear's nemesis here. Let me get this out of the way. The tape. Bear's nemesis. That's right. That's okay. That's what we got. Got the knife for. Go ahead and just kind of get right on into it here. A nice package here from Narwhal. Let's see. Trying to figure out what's inside here. Let's see. Bear's got on order there. Earthbound 2, looking forward to that, and also got, not too long ago, 499, there we go, let's get through it there, 499, very good book, so if you want to check that out, Bear will leave that either up here or in the description below. Yes, indeed. All right, so let's, enough of this jibber-jabber here, let's just go ahead, get right on into it here for you good people. The Gemini Mailer, thank you very much, Narwhal. Came in very nice. No damages as far as Bear can tell here. So, without further ado, the winner is... Let's get right on into it here. The winner is... Oh, Bear! Ah, there we go. Let's see. Oh, it's a collection here. Let's see. Let's see. We were talking about 499. There we go. Another little 499 book. So, let's get right on into it here. Let's see. Can we get... Might have to use the bear claws here. Get into it here. It looks like it's well sealed. Thank you very much. Actually, it's starting to rain out here. So, Bear does appreciate that. Sealing it up very nicely. So, you know, when the postman happens to drop the package and run, it's not damaged or wet, so, there we go. Thank you, Narwhal. Do appreciate all the packaging that you do. Alright, let's get, I tell you what, trying to get into this is like tearing into a closed trash bag. You know, you're gonna get right on into it, but, you're gonna make a mess in the process. Alright, there we go. Thank you very much. Alright, so, if you've seen the previous box opening here. We've got the nice little Narzak sticker. Stick that off to the side. Nice little, let's see, what was this? Oh, the Hall Pass. The Hall Pass. There you go. And, Bear did a review, of 499, so, we'll also link that, down below there and check all that stuff out. A very good book. Bear appreciates it very much. There we go, so we can see it. A nice little, here, I suppose. It kind of is going with a sort of 1980s sort of theme to it there. Kind of like, how did Bear describe it here? It was what's the Wolverines movie? Red Dawn, Red Dawn, and kind of some of the 80s sort of, movies along with it there. Trying to remember. A Breakfast Club or something like that. So, that's 499. 499. 499. Very good book. Thank you, Narwhal. And also, a very interesting book here. It's called, A Payment on Delivery. Got a little damage there. Oh my gosh, I've ruined the value on my payment on delivery here. That's right. We've got a couple other. That's what Bear tries to tell people. Always get a second copy. So, anyways, we've already got a payment on delivery. So, check out that review. once again, somewhere down below or up ahead, somewhere around there, we'll get to that. All right, let me just put that over there. For the time being, I don't want to, it's very reflective, so it's going to hit the lights. Let me just put this off to the side there. All right, the new book here. The new book is actually is actually just cardboard. So thank you very much, Narwhal. Very, very thoughtful to put, cardboard in here. No, actually, there is a book in here. Let's get into it. So this is also sealed up in plastic. Get right on into it here. With the old trusty knife. All right, let's get this out of the way. Much like a garbage bag that you're trying to get your claws into. You know, you're trying to get to your fish or whatever, and get the plastic in the way. All right. Anyways, so we have no. Oh, that is the cover. Well, look at there. Didn't realize. I thought that was maybe the back cover, but there you go. There you go. It's called, here's the title right here. It's called, can we get it? Come on, focus. Focus, dang you. It's called Impossible Stars. There we go. I'll push it on the back here. Impossible Stars. Very cool, very cool. So this is actually a previous campaign, with, your boy Zach, that he put out, and then actually when they came out with the 499 book here, I decided to include it with it, but I think there were some shipping issues or printing issues or something like that, so they weren't all able to get out at the same time, so this came in a little bit separately here, but holy cow, somebody blew the heck out of that, I guess city or something like that there. Oh my goodness. Terrible for these people, so I don't think, this isn't Narwhal. Let me see, let me find out who did the art here. A Beer with Beer. Story by Richard C. Meyer and Chuck Dixon. Can we see that? Let's see if we can see that. Script by Chuck Dixon. And art, there we go, Renzo Rodriguez. Yes, indeed. Actually, he did a really good job there. Really good job there. Good job. Good job, Renzo. Good job, yes, indeed. There we go. So pretty cool. We're just going to have to check out the... Hello. Hello, ladies. Check out the book here. And, give you guys a good review. Didn't get in on it on the first go around of Impossible Stars. So gonna check it out here now. So pretty cool. Also, Bear did a campaign review for Impossible Stars here. So once again, either up here or down below, somewhere around there, you're gonna be able to find that. And you're just gonna have a great day of just watching Bear videos there. So there you go. Bear thanks you in advance. Bear does. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. There we go. So, there we go. Oh, the sketches. There we go. That's pretty neat. There we go. Sorry about that. Impossible Stars. Sketches. There we are. There we are. Uh-oh. Don't want to show the ending of the book there. Spoiler alert, people. Spoiler alert. Let's see if we can, pretty cool. It kind of has the design of the spaceship in there. Very cool. Very nice book. Thank you. Let me see if I can do this number here so people can actually see it. Oh, for crying out loud. Sorry. I'm sorry, people. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. One of these days, Bear will actually do a professional show, but it's not going to be today. Not going to be today, unfortunately, but one of these days we will. We will eventually get there into the professional realm. You're probably asking yourself, you know, why does a bear need to do a professional show? That's a very good question that we will answer at another time. So, a very interesting cover there. And along with it, of course, we've got the payment on demand, and also let me get to it here. A 499 as well. So there we go. There we go. The complete. Can we see it there? The complete collection. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. All right. So, actually, hold on. Hold on one, people. Hold on 1 minute. There's one more thing. Hashtag one more thing. Actually, we've got this. I hope I can get it all in frame here. Very cool. It's a, get it here. A poster of Nexus. There we go. I think this is Kelsey Shannon. So, there we go. Nice little... I can't open up the entire thing on screen here, but Very cool. Nexus. There we go. That's another book that a beer wants to check out. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. All right. Well, some good stuff here from Narwhal and, of course, your boy Zach. That's right. So if you haven't checked out 499 or any of the other books, Bear would probably recommend some of those books. Some good stuff here. Very good stuff. All right. Well, you know what? All this packages, package opening and everything, you know what has made Bear hungry? Yes, indeed. Once again, the people don't include salmon in some of this stuff. Very disappointing. So, anyways, we'll get to the, there's the interesting cover there. Trying to get a better angle on it, but I don't know. Don't know about that. Anyways, there we go, people. Impossible Stars. Check it out. All right, enough of this jibber-jabber. Beer's gonna head back into the woods to forage for some food. So until next time,
humans, thank you for watching this video. If you wish to have more, please like and subscribe. And don't forget that bell for notification. It would please Bear very much. You don't want to see Bear bad, do you?